Hey, what's going on, everybody? Frank Valkyria. Welcome to the channel. Don't go away. Work on your retention span. Work on your retention span? Why do I use the retention word? Is it proper to use in this contest? I don't know. Attention span probably is a better word to use. Let's work on our attention span, shall we? Let's check this out together. These are the songs. Marisa Monte and Ed Motta. Motta? Ed Motta. That dude. English. Very good. We can stop right here. Those freaking two guys together. That was awesome. Ed Motta Young is just killing it with that beautiful voice. This dude, man, every time I hear him, I'm like, wow. And her. Literally from the top to the tip, to the toes, to the tip. I wanna sing and play. These are the songs I wanna sing. That was a cry of desperation. what's his name again? He passed away, unfortunately, a year ago or so. That great comedian, Jewish comedian. Oh, I forgot his name. He was so funny. If I remember the name, I'll tell you. He sometimes did a sketch and he started to complain. And he went like, I need a girl so bad. He always cracked me up. These are the songs I wanna play. I will sing in every time. And I sing. He goes riffs and running in just free improvisation head with that voice. He can just hone it. Perfect. And the harmonies Marisa, she's doing, just bouncing off each other so elegantly. Wow. And play. Man, Ed Motta is killer, man. Wow. By the way, the comedian is Don Rickle. Now it just came to mind. I don't know if you know this very famous from the era Frank Sinatra. Don Rickle, you know? Dean Martin? Sei que você vai gostar. Ed Motta is a master at play. I mean, what do you say? Like, this guy is just all over the place in the most wonderful ways with his voice. What do you do? Something is just something you can look up to. You know what I mean? Esta é a canção que eu vou. Bye.
você vai gostar.
And also, this thing seems like shot in film, which is great. It would be lovely to see the original version. 89, 92. Wow, they're so young. Wow.
Will I play?
Will I play? Wow. Well, I'm singing.
I mean, Ed Motta literally doesn't look like he's one day older than 21 or something. Incredible. I'm already so talented. Just spectacular.
I'm gonna sing.
Trying to do also the little bit of kind of jazz American standard, so to speak, here and there. They're throwing it in with that kind of playfulness. Nice.
Will I play? Will I play?
Ah, while I'm singing, play. I'm gonna sing in my time. Whoa.
Suggested this to me. I already forgot about you. That's what happens when you cross 180,000 people. I'm kidding. Keep subscribing and I will keep forgetting about all of you. Actually, it's true, partially. It's like the more you grow, the more you don't manage to keep up. It's really like I had this illusion that I could try my best to reach out to anybody that reaches out to me. It gets harder and harder. So every now and then I'll thank you here, really, honestly and truthfully. I thank all of you, even when I don't manage to reply to your request on Instagram or on Facebook, anywhere, or on the message here. Thank you so much, really, for reaching out, for spending time on my channel, supporting me, having fun together. So anyway, this is just a lovely song, truly. Thank you so much for sharing this with me. I truly enjoy it. I'm a fan of Ed Motta and his uncle, Marisa Monte. I don't need another imaginary girlfriend. I just don't need any more imaginary girlfriends. Okay? Anyway, guys, go subscribe, hit the notification bell, go check my music if you want. It's a great way to support my heart. Go on Spotify or some videos here in a playlist at the end of this video. Ciao. I love you.